got punched through the chest with a magma fist, and going by One Piece logic, of course, magma is hotter than fire, even though fire can definitely get hotter than magma. That's not important right now. So, you know, he dies, and, you know, he's in Luffy's arms, and he just blood everywhere, and Luffy's like, oh, please, just gotta put this back in, and we'll be fine, Ace, we'll be fine. And then Luffy pretty much has a mental shutdown at that moment, and it's a pretty intense moment.